I'm feeling pretty good.
You gotta come with us. I cannot go. If I want to, I am not going. If we leave at 1 a.m., I'm not going.
What about 6?
I'm not going. I cannot go.
I think you're right.
Anytime you want to leave, I'm not going.
It looks realer than an actual duck. More real than an actual duck.
So why don't you just shoot the decoy then?
Well, that's a good point, Mr. Johnson. They're a little bit expensive.
Okay, good. I put it in the right spot.
Shoot it with the Nerf gun.
You could.
But yours is 15.
All right, before we get started here, if you guys did not turn in your test review to Google Classroom, that was 83, go ahead and just give me the hard copy with your name on it. If you have any late work, incomplete work that you finished up, I also need that before we get started. You will need to have your phones and smartwatches put away to the side of the room. And this is no calculator, so your desk needs to be cleared off.
Choice question that was 2 points, you can and get some partial credit if your final answer is off. So especially if it's worth more than 1 point, please make sure you're trying to show me as much work as possible, show me your thought process, and then I can give you the points that you deserve, but can't grade what you don't write down. Also, I'd say this is probably a little bit longer of a test, but with our extended period, you should have plenty of time, and we don't need to go into anything new today. So if it will benefit you to spend the entire class period to work the test at a good pace and check your answers, and you need the whole time, then feel free to use it. As you finish, you know you're welcome to pick up your phones. In fact, I would prefer you to do that so you don't accidentally forget it. And then please find something quiet to work on while everybody else finishes. If everybody finishes early, I will let you know, but there may be a few that want to take most, if not all, the time. So maybe find something for another class while you wait.
an 8, do I only have to miss like one rule that it violates?
Or? If it's not, then yes. You only have to say one that it doesn't that it messes up.
Thank you.
Stating on the third part definition, do I just have to state the one reason why it isn't?
If it's asking you why it's dying, yes.
Okay.
the exponent and the numerator supposed to be 8 or 9?
The exponent on the 10 is a 9.
You said the numerator for both or for?
Which one?
What you mean?
No, the point at what you want.
Like the very the first
exponent. Read that as a 9 and that is a 9.
Okay, just make sure.
I
Is anybody still working? I think I've got them all in. You guys have still a bit of time here, about 55 minutes till you're dismissed. So feel free to use that time to work on something for another class. I'm going to continue to try to grade these and get them in before the weekend, hopefully. As always, I encourage you guys to come and look at your tests during advisory. But you do have to wait until they're made up. You guys know you don't have school on Monday, so next Tuesday is a no movement day for advisory. So the makeups probably won't finish until near the end of next week. So you'll have to be a little patient there. But especially if you're signing up for AP Calculus next year, it would be good for you to come by and see what you missed at some point. So consider doing that, please. But since all the tests are in, you guys are welcome to visit quietly now.